X3.
Still in sight. Out of charges.
Wine.
Here's one back A. They're still, sounds like they're committing still. Yep.
Here.
You guys are gonna have to shoot each other to kill this guy.
GG!
One enemy, one enemy remaining.
Oh!
Spike down A.
Oh my god! GG!
Wait, he...
Dude, you're insane.
We got, I got an Amber Alert. I'm currently in Florida.
Yeah, I'm checking online if it's fucking
coming. About aliens. About aliens.
Yeah,
I got the same one. I got the same one.
That just crashed.
Gigi, say you got two. Say you got two.
Hell
no.
Say you got two. Say you got two.
Amber Alert.
Say you got two. Say you got two.
Nope.
Buddy.
Need a thank you.
Scared me.
Thank you.
You want to play? Let's play.
Get out of my way.
A lot.
Rotating. Still in sight.
I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking fuck.
How that blind me, bro? One at A.
I'm mid one.
Spike planted.
You die the same way every time. You know what? True.
Excuse me.
I'm just not gonna die anymore.
Last player standing.
Cool game. Cool game. Okay, utility game. Cool game. Video game. Cool video game.
One enemy remaining.
Getting so I have
reload your mags and let's get back out there.
And it says three extraterrestrials in Nebraska on Will Smith's estate.
I've got cash.
There apparently was a party. Keanu Reeves was holding at Will Smith's estate in Nebraska.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Need a drop.
I need a drop.
Okay, bro.
Fight! Is it on the onion?
Yo, buy him. Come on, Brian,
no,
buy
it's
him.
It's on CNN. I have my own.
Oh, fuck. I was stuck in my fucking smoke menu again.
What do you say?
I don't know. I'm fucking tripping these guys out, though.
We need
smoke. Might go B. Come B, come B.
Oh, I'm dead.
Pardon their vision.
What?
Still main.
I think he's behind.
This is the easiest round for you.
Me?
What is he hitting?
They're going A, guys. He killed me from A.
Last player standing.
From where?
Spike planted.
He's sniping. He's sniping, dude. Look,
no,
it was last round. He's sniping because he knew where I was. So many times. Him and Shujin and Ecstasy and Danny Facet and Chili's. And
agree,
also GG sniping.
GG.
He's sniping.
Barrier created.
Hitch.
Your duty is not over.
Sorry, Jesse, I throw them.
I'm just bad. That was my bad. Last
player standing. Dude, I got... Oh, I'm gonna start beatboxing.
Yeah, I gotta take a break from Valorant for a while until they make a new patch or something that just I don't know.
Well, there's a new patch. It's called CSGO.
Telling you, I don't know what is going on. I used to be crazy.
I don't think you're doing bad, Georgie. I think you're doing good. Could you flank? Could you flank?
Chamber ding, chamber ding.
What's happening? He's headshot.
Yes! Yes!
My city needs me. I can't be away for long. Let's end this quickly.
Jet, I'll coach you. Was he in the last game?
Yeah, I think
no.
so.
No. I mean, maybe.
Yeah, he said.
Was he on our team as Yuri?
He
no.
said, didn't you just play Fracture?
Yeah, but was he on our team? Because if he wasn't on our team, then he's sniping then. If he wasn't on our team, there wasn't a Yuri sniping. Watch this. Reloading. I died.
Can you help me, Sage?
I don't know, 30 seconds.
What the fuck did that bounce off? I'm sorry.
Reloading. Please don't swear. Alright, thank you. Thank you.
The heck?
Oh no.
Fuck and shit!
Oh, what is that smoke?
Dude, what if I put the stream on the projector? That way there's always a replay of how bad I fucked up. Thrifty.
It's like the old Dr. Disrespect boom thing.
No more doubts. We're ready.
Fucking instant VOD review. I can just turn around and say, what the hell did that kill me?
Motherfucking just spilled.
Going to hot mid. Offering coaching, by the way, if anyone is interested.
Jesse, no one could afford anything, and you bought a sniper and an op.
Like, Valorant?
Yeah. I do soccer too, but...
I'll bait for you, I'll bait for you. Never mind.
Can you, like, do therapy?
I'm gonna fucking cry and not that.
Last player standing. Flawless.
I guess the op, Jesse.
Their lives are so meaningless.
I know.
Might as well give them to me.
There goes my life.
I'm crying.
There you go.
That's water in my eye.
What'd you say, baby?
What do you guys want to play after this?
Let's get this done.
I'm gonna one shot this guy because I'm funny. Hold on.
Enemy spotted me.
I'm ulting. I don't think I ulted once this game. They will cover. What's up? Just go.
So I'll cross to your right.
Wanna mark it? Yeah.
One enemy remaining.
Last one for cat.
Oh.
Nice.
Get the op right here.
Just let them try to catch me.
I juiced.
After this,
I thought my phone or something.
George,
oh my god, fuck that up. Yeah.
George, I need to buy armor too. Okay, nice.
Oh my god, that alert. Oh my god. That fucked me. I have an alert of those. You know when your phone is like back in the day, the frequency next to your computer?
Oh yeah.
What's wrong with you, bro? Don't do that. Our
spike's down. Jesse, behind you, 105.
Spike down, B.
Don't do that, bro.
There's one inside of a bush. I don't know why I said that. One inside of a smoke.
Last player standing.
He's one shot. The chamber.
Rubbing his microphone on his dick.
Once more into battle. I'm not tired. Are you?
Are you guys crying? Anyone need
something? You know there's a problem when I have the most kills.
Yeah, I'm crying.
What's going on here?
Trying to cry? No.
Yo, can you guys freaking focus up? I'm gonna fucking...
I seriously am. Well,
this guy is on... CBD, bro.
So what, dude? He's better than you.
Get out of my way!
Smoke's down.
Motherfuck, man.
Doesn't the wall just get destroyed by the door?
No.
I did beat that fucking jet up, though. Fuck that bitch. I've done more than 128
enemy remaining.
Plates.
Last player standing.
Hit 70. Flank. I was not paying attention.
Flash. What the fuck?
Oh, what is that? That was so dumb.
That was so predictable. Wow. Everyone's motor functions okay?
I know humans get tired. This guy is literally just holding the flash in his hand.
Thoughts on wiping your ass barehanded to save money?
He wins.
If you're a Giga Chad, you wipe your ass with no paper towel.
Don't wipe your ass with paper towel.
Yeah, or anything. Just use
your finger.
Nothing. Fuck it, bro.
Just leave it.
You want to play? Don't let's dissolve. Play. Shut it down.
Nowhere to run.
Launching smoke.
Sorry.
One more.
Open up the sky.
They're on right outside, right outside smoke. Last one, no. I dropped spike. Georgie, get the spike.
Oh, you killed the one on point.
30 seconds left.
I don't know where I am. I don't know where I am.
You could spam this guy. It's nuts.
Uh oh, Jesse. I hit him.
I got it.
He's low. Okay.
Jesse!
I don't care if I'm toxic. You said, you guys suck.
Jesse, you got him.
Clutch.
Yeah. Fucking gave it my all. I did. I fucking lost the fucking aim duel.
Max point.
Fucking dick. And I'm stupid.
Whatever.
Yeah, Georgie, that was the guy in there.
No, he wasn't. It was Utero.
The Shushin guy?
I don't think he was.
You know what? Anyways.
He's running it down mid. About to carry.
Down.
They're sniping, I'm telling you, they're sniping. You see that? Why were two there? I'm telling you.
Back fight, Jen. He's still done.
Spike down A.
Georgie, get out of there, Georgie.
I've got your trail.
Last player standing.
How much did you get her for?
55.
The last round, Jesse.
You made a noise.
30 seconds left.
They're both there. What are you aiming at?
Defenders win.
Oh, the sky was on the right side, I thought. At the generator.
Yes?
Yes. Yes,
you guys
yes.
Can play that.
No, GG, play?
You should go on face it. Summit goes
no.
on it.
No.
You guys.
GG, let's play League of Legends.
You mean
Legends.
I threw? I fucking tried. I had the highest.
No, you didn't. Shut up.
Dude, I'm tilted. Let's play League then. Let's play.
I think I'll come and I.
What are you playing?
CSGO, we can play.
Where's Dizzy?
Diz. Alright, guys, I'm gonna call it.
No, you can't call it. You can't. Gigi, I'm not even 1 million followers. You can't leave.
I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
Bye.
Gigi, come on, play some more games with us.
No! She left us.
L. Just, dude, we did kind of fucking throw. I suck, though. I tried my best, and I just wasn't.
Dude, I can't play these.
Just wasn't it today?
Trying.
You know, wasn't it today? Didn't do it, man.
You know what? I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. Gigi, you stink.
What?
I don't fucking care anymore.
Wow, that one piano note.
Dude, you know what we should do?
What?
E-Rob should try to get the best 5-stack of CS players that he can get, and then you get the best 5-stack of CS players that you can get, and we challenge him.
Really?
Yeah.
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down.
How do I fuck up at the easiest part?
And we'd win because I have all the CS guys.
I'm a cutie pie diarist.
No. Kitty sucks at shooting games.
What do you mean? He's like fucking... Isn't he mortal on Valorant now?
Yeah, bottom frag every game.
Why are you talking shit about him?
Because I am going to talk shit until he fucking climbs. All he does is talk shit about when I get up rank. I'm going to do the same shit to him. Bottom frag.
Well, what about?
Have you ever beat this?
We got close a long time ago. I don't think I ever beat it.
For 70 years, we've lived.
Yo.
70 years ago.
Alright, Weston got the footage for Valorant, bro. I get it. You want me to leave?
No.
I'll go.
No, I'm not gonna play anything. I'm just doing this in the meantime.
No, I get it.
No. Then, never got this far. Recently.
Wait, since you're playing this, I'm gonna bring my headset outside and juice. While we're chilling like villains, low key.
In this context, it's tempting to make friendly content that's gentle, that lets you churn through it but not earn it. Why make something demanding if it just gets piled up in the landfill, filed in with the bland things? When games were new, they wanted a lot from you. Taunting you, resetting and delaying you. Players played stoically. Now everyone's turned off by that. They want to burn through it quickly. A quick fix for the fickle. Some tricks
for
the tricks of the feckless.
You want to make a song?
But that's not you. You're an acrobat.
Oh.
You could swallow a baseball bat.
I don't know. Just make a song right now.
Now I know, most likely you're watching this on YouTube or Twitch, while some dude with 10 million views does it for you. Like a baby bird being fed chewed up food. That's culture too.
Who's he talking to?
You. It'll start off like this. This will be the hook. I just caught an NFT. And then what do you say?
But on the off chance that you're playing this, what I'm
I
saying
spent
is,
all
trash
my
is disposable,
money.
But maybe it doesn't have to be approachable.
No, you say, spend
What's
it on a blue monkey.
Are you stressed? I guess you don't hate it if you got this far, feeling frustrated. It's underrated.
What the fuck is this?
You have to tell me every single chat going message because my phone is broken and I can't see chat. I'm just outside.
I literally cannot hear you right now.
Why?
Why?
Bro, did you see the last... Did you read any of the comments for the last Poke Moments?
Yeah.
They were weirded out that we were talking about the doctor thing with the butt.
They liked it.
No, but there were some people that didn't like it, and one person said that the only reason I want a girl is because I'm insecure because I did it myself, and since I liked it, I'm scared I'm going to like it if it's a guy.
True.
That's what the commenter said.
True, Megalo. YouTube commenters are the most brain dead motherfuckers in the universe.
Nobody's right though. I probably would get a boner.
Oh.
Sorry. I don't know, I like your YouTube frogs, honestly.
Yeah, they're great, but there's 100,000 views, right? So they're all Pog, but the 100 or something so dumb fuck commenters.
Yeah. I feel you.
Yeah.
An orange is sweet, juicy fruit locked inside a bitter peel. That's not how I feel about a challenge. I only want the bitterness. It's coffee. It's grapefruit. It's licorice.
Georgie, how are you so good at this game?
The soul would have no rain.
See what you fucking did? See what you fucking did?
What? What'd I do?
He died.
You give me a boner. Boner!
Is the happiness I had before. That's the deal.
You gave him...
C.S. Lewis.
Never mind. I'm not doing that.
Oh, I'm literally on speedrun pace.
I feel
like
in me a peace above all earthly dignities.
Wait, Georgie, you're actually so good at this game, though. Also, put the music back on.
Did you see that? Did you see that? Anyone see that pace right there?
Wait, you want him to turn the music on so you can't hear me anymore?
No. He just turned the music super low.
Yeah, I'll mute Jesse.
Turn the music really low, then fuck up the bitch because I know I don't give a fuck up a flow. Don't line me up that ready for a rhyme, GG, or I'll fucking do it.
Fuck.
I was cutting my toenails, Georgie, and I knew that you didn't like to hear it in the mic, so I muted myself.
Aw.
Yeah.
But GG, you know I like hearing it.
I don't mind hearing it. It's just a stream thing. I know there's like, I would cut my nails, but there's like 20 clipper phobes. They're gonna come message me and be like,
phobes.
I used to want you, but ever since you clip your nails, and it's just like, I'm about to go to bed. I don't want to think about this dumb fucking thing.
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better.
Look how cute he looks, concentrated.
True. You're sure to be happy again. And knowing this, truly believing it, will make you less miserable now. Abraham Lincoln.
We bought a hot chicken today and left it at the store today.
Yeah. I regret it.
I forgot it there.
No way.
Yeah.
Weezy out here. Weezy out here.
It was good, Georgie. I actually didn't expect to like it, but it was pretty good.
The chicken?
Yeah.
Watch this. That was crazy. Do you see that? Hey, you guys enjoying this?
Yeah. Gigi's not gonna fuck you, bro. Okay.
Really? Leave them.
I don't say nice things to people for them to give me something, okay? I just do it because
I
think so.
I do.
I'm back.
Yep.
Did anyone care?
You're back
that
on
I
your
left?
PC, Jesse?
Yeah. I went up the stairs and I'm out of breath. Heavy.
Did you sorry we sucked on Valorant? Well, Jesse did good,
yeah,
but
you
I sucked. Yeah. Okay, though. Next time I'll do better.
Georgie, you're just in a funk right now with Valorant.
It's
I don't know what it is.
It's
maybe
very
you're
weird.
Too much about
yeah, it's
it.
Very strange. It's actually so weird.
My aim is perfect right now.
Jesse, shut up.
Gigi, I didn't play bad. I don't know where you're saying I played bad.
It's not that you didn't play bad. It's that you're trolling and you're talking to these fucktards and then you're getting them going and then they're not paying attention. They're laughing and they just let them walk on site.
Yeah, but what if I'm the only person that can make them laugh and they're going through fucking terrible shit right now and I just made them laugh?
They are going through terrible shit because they're losing Valorant.
There's more to life than losing Valorant.
Jesse, you're using chat against her.
Yeah, shut up.
Right, chat? Everyone spam Sag.
I've played this game way too long.
I don't care what chat says.
No, you can't. They're an army. You need what? Them. You need them on your side.
No.
One person's Valorant rank is worth the happiness of me.
What about all of us, then?
No.
No.
Motherfucker! Where?
Remember when you were like trying to become a speedrunner at this when it first came out?
Was I?
Yeah, you were like trying to go so hard.
You remember
you were getting,
me?
Like so fast.
Did you know me more than me? I don't think that happened. You're just saying that.
No, it did. You were like going really hard with this, and then Alt F4 became your new one.
I wasn't going hard with this game.
Yeah, you did.
I never tried to speedrun.
Yes.
Prove it. Can you prove it?
Yeah.
I don't think that happened, Jesse.
Watch chat. Did he?
Oh my god.
Then spam a Satch, because we're sad now.
No. Nope.
It's not fair. You just farmed.
You
just farmed
Satches.
Chat. You just farmed chat literally 5 minutes ago. And it's you know how like you feed like animals like at a zoo. It's like good boys.
And
give them snacks.
Fat.
You give
and
them snacks. You've been giving them a lot of snacks, and then you set them up for the real trick.
That's the real Among Us.
Gaslighting? Oh, I'm being pretty good at that shit, then. Am I getting pretty good at this shit?
No, Jesse actually is gaslighting.
Oh, yeah,
soon,
he is.
Soon you guys are gonna get too fat. And then guess what? You're gonna die.
I hate to break it to you, GG.
We're too fat already.
GG. My cholesterol's off the charts.
I'm actually in the hospital right now.
Gigi, I don't know if you understand this, but I had gallbladder surgery 4 years ago. I have stomach issues. I don't have much time left.
I had to take 2 tums today. Next 3.
It's so sad, Jesse.
I took 3 ibuprofens, 2 tums, and a big old shot of Pepto-Bismol.
Not even...
My ass hurts.
Oh. I took the biggest shit of my life.
Those ibuprofens. They work.
Nice. Did you just watch me play this?
Yeah, it's actually pretty fun to watch because you're really good at it.
I'm still waiting for Black Mesa complete.
Dude, I got to a level that was really boring and I stopped playing.
Really?
Yeah.
Is it like a story game or something?
Half-Life,
yeah, it's like Half-Life Remade. It's good. It's very fun, but there's a part of this train part built in me and I don't know. I've just been in a funk. And I'm forcing it with single player games and it's not working.
No, we love
the train part is like such a gamble.
Georgie, we love you playing single player games.
Yeah, I know, but it has to be hit or miss. It's a hit or miss. I'm having fun with it, just... Yeah, I'm a bitch.
Just don't get it twisted, okay?
That's true.
Listen, my whole body is contorted right now. Completely twisted up like a fucking Twizzler. I am completely twisted. Bad.
Fuck.
You get if there's any primers in the chat.
Among
that
us
have
called
your
Doomed
primes,
underscore gifted a tier one sub to Champlin.
Don't forget to subscribe.
No.
primer is free.
Dude, I got so triggered today.
Why?
When I went live. It just so happened when XTC went offline.
No.
Good timing.
And then I got people like, oh, perfect timing. Do you know what you're doing there? I'm like, dude, shut the fuck up. If I was going to be smart with it, I wouldn't have went live when he went gamble mode.
Thank you, 4Z's, for the prime.
No, you know what's really weird is that X actually ends his stream right before you go live.
Okay, smile.
I'll just high and mad over nothing.
Maybe he does it on purpose because he knows people are gonna do that and slowly.
I did not die.
Wait. Oh.
Thank you, Drizzy, for the prime.
That's it. I'm calling in all the primers.
Thank you, X MacDoozle, Drizzy.
When I say,
you think them, Georgie?
Yeah,
if
you get
I
two
say
thanks.
Zero, I'm gonna count down from five. When I say zero, I need you to prime. We're gonna bug out the system.
Guys, five, there's a system bug. If we all prime at the same time, it's free for everybody. So yeah,
four,
time down, time it down, time it.
Fuck you, three, two,
she gifted a tier one sub to Matt.
One, zero.
We do not care.
Thank you,
one
Jesus
guy, and it was the we do not care.
Oh, they're coming in,
But that was the plan, to laugh at it.
Man, motherfucker.
The one guy worked.
We do not care.
Fuck!
Is to suffer. To survive is to fight.
Flargler.
What are you playing?
No!
You four! Five subscribers!
You said say you have a good day.
We practiced that.
Ooh. We did practice that.
Pokey cozy.
I put a whole bag of jelly beans up my ass.
It's McDougal gifted a tier one sub to Investor. This is their first.
I know
gift
what
sub
game to play.
What?
I want to be the Boshi.
Underscore doomed underscore gifted a tier one sub to Dust Timer.
Nah, I'm kidding. That game's too hard. Who's playing Twilight Princess? My dumb fuck cousin.
Me when I want to start up homebrew so I could use my Wii as a DVD player. Do you understand that reference at all?
No.
You used to have to get Twilight Princess back in the day on the Wii to homebrew your Wii so you could hack it. And you had to do it through Twilight Princess.
Why?
I don't know. I think it was because there was like some there was like some dev access to the Wii that Twilight Princess gave you, like administrative rights, and it allowed you to like rewrite the Wii settings. Why does this guy keep telling me to shut the fuck up?
It's me.
Chat, I'm I'm analyzing.
It's me in my alt account, so sorry.
He says it a lot. He's also a juicer. Hey, fuck you.
Next person to type, I love GG.
Banned.
Alright, all you guys are getting mods. Thanks, guys. All mods, right now.
Wait, a mod just said you stink.
Who said that?
I'm not gonna snitch, but Spencer.
Yeah, we got beef. No big deal. I got beef with all of George's mods.
Big drama.
I like Gigi as a friend. Thanks. Did I just get friend zoned by somebody in chat?
Very respectful. Very respectful.
Friend zoned by chatter is hilarious.
Wow. Second time I landed there. No.
Georgie, what makes you so good at these games?
I'm retarded. I don't use that word lightly.
True. Not wrong. He does have patience. He has a lot. Georgie has more patience than I do.
Because once you realize life is meaningless.
Yeah, but like, what games made you good at games? Do you what game made you good at hand-eye coordination?
Why don't you ever ask me these fucking things?
Hazy gifted a just tier because you're not playing a game right now. I'll ask you after. Just wait for Georgie's response.
Fine.
Guns online.
That's it?
And Super Mario in real life.
What the fuck does that mean?
Stupid fucking alert.
Hazy gifted 3 months of tier 1 to loot.
Sorry, they've gifted Mario Brothers. I don't know. They just play a shit ton of fucking guns online. I want to play guns.
That's it? That's it? That's the only game?
Yeah, I feel like that game made me who I am.
What about you, Jesse?
Depression.
Okay, oh my god. Like, I don't know.
I think it had to do with my environment I had to deal with as a kid.
He's and farming sedges!
When I was, like, 13 years old, there was, like, a thing that happened outside. I looked out my window. And it was scary, and it put me into a situation where I felt adrenaline, but I was stuck, and I was in one place. And that's when I realized my body could be in full 100% power mode at any time if I need it to be. So I got on Counter-Strike, and I flawlessly B-hopped in Dust 2, straight to A-Long.
You know what got me really good at headshots?
What when I was the a kid, fuck was that story?
You know what made me who I am today with headshots?
Who?
When I was younger, I used to like aim at people's heads and squish their heads.
That's what?
Wait, dude, you know what okay. I used to do? You know when you're like in, you know when you're in the car and like the raindrops are coming down? Yeah. I would be able to guess where the raindrops are going to go pretty accurately, which is pretty much like gambling because it's pretty much like pachinko or plinko.
So you've been getting it twisted since you were a kid.
I've been getting it twisted since I was a little kid.
All right, what about you, chat?
They're not real.
Dude, we've been playing Grounded with Dizzy, and I don't like Grounded that much. I'm just gonna say it right now.
Dude, he hyped that game up so much.
Where's Diz? I miss him.
I messaged him to come chill. Morbin. Alright, so what now? What? You guys wanna play? You wanna play Golf Gang? Let's get Diz.
If we get dizzy, then we can play golf. I'll play golf.
Golf King.
If not, I'm out of here. I'm Morbin.
Wait, where are you?
Armenian Pope.
Where are you?
If not, I'm Morbin out.
So you said Armenian Pope.
Armenian and Jordan. Not
Pope. I love whenever me and Georgie go out in public and they ask if we're siblings and I say yes and then we start making out.
Yeah. Yeah.
Where does they actually are?
We can play Who's Your Daddy. It's a 1v1 game, Jesse. You can spectate.
Okay.
Good. being weird. Okay, I guess we're gonna play Golf Gang, but where's Dizzy? Please!
I don't have Golf Gang, bro.
What do you mean?
I'll gift you Golf
Gang. Isn't it money?
Man.
I mean, isn't it free?
No, Golf Gang.
Dude, I ain't made out of money.
It's alright. I'm gonna call this call with the. I'll call this call.
I'm gonna call this call. Who's this other person?
My phone. I was I live streamed to them last night.
What? What were you doing?
I made the egg.
Who were you live streaming?
Mom says just woke up with John and a biddy.
Who are you live streaming to?
Who's John?
Dizzy and Moxie. I show them the clean house.
Kitchen. I thought you were showing chat.
No, I never showed chat. I can see. Avoiding question? Yeah, I'm trying to change the topic.
Oh, how was the food, Georgie?
Good, I liked it.
There's cut watermelon and cut apples if you want any in the fridge.
Ooh, dub.
Why did you cut them?
What do you mean? Little squares?
What did they do?
Let's just 3 second league game.
Okay.
GG?
You sure?
Fuck it, it's a time waster. League is down, someone said. And there's no way. There's no way. Wait, they're saying it's down. We can't play League of Legends.
Thank God.
Wait. How hard is it for me, Gigi, and Jesse to get on PBE server for TFT and play new TFT? Gigi, there's a new TFT.
I literally can't because my honor level is too low to ever get in PBE.
You can't even get on TFT or League.
My honor level is zero. I can't ever be on PBE ever. They banned my PBE account.
Chat is so happy.
Aww. Chat really wanted us to play League.
Oh, Dizzy's busy.
Nobody understands my jokes in League and shit. They just report me, and it works, and then I get reported, and it sucks.
Servers are fine now on PBE. How do you even get on PBE?
Wait, so is Tyler playing?
Isn't weird? They probably have patched different time, right? Is it easy to get PBE? No, you can't, right?
And what are they changing in League?
PBE? Or League? I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
It's gonna be TFT. It's TFT, so it's like a card game.
I know what TFT is, Jesse.
Have you ever played Go Fish?
Yes, man.
Wait, why don't we play Tabletop Simulator?
Okay. Let's play Tabletop Simulator and let's play a full-ass
video. My Biotin. My...
Oh.
It's our perks.
My perks.
Yeah, I'm popping a perk. Is that bad?
Wait, I have my perks too.
No, no,
wait, I got two bottles of...
No.
Guys, I know this crazy game. Might take a little convincing. Called Die to the Days.
Oh no, I don't like anything seven. With days.
Nope.
Seven.
Nope. Seven. Any games that involve the word die or days.
I'm just gonna preface
this.
I'm definitely afraid of zombies.
Wait, why don't we play Pro Soccer Online? It's a new chat soccer game.
I only play games that have football.
It is soccer.
I only play games that involve basketball.
Does Ronaldo Messi say it's good?
It has a lot of likes and shit.
Hop on 2K, Georgie.
You guys want to play a soccer game?
Yes. Dude, you know what I would love to play? NBA 2K12 on the Xbox 360. Right now, me and you.
I don't have it. What can we play three of us? Chat, best three player games. Go. Best idea might get VIP.
Oh my god, okay. Counter-Strike.
Ooh, how about this, guys?
What? For the King?
Risk of Rain.
I'm down for the King.
For the King is a good idea, I'm down.
Alright.
Hold on, I'm trying to see if I can make a PBE account.
This guy wrote Destiny 2 PvP.
Why did you say it like that, Jesse?
Because if I wanted to sleep, I just lay down.
I got, okay, can you guys try this on Discord right now and see if it works? Everybody log in through League. If it works, we can make PBE accounts and play TFT update. Might be fun.
Can we not get on League, Georgie?
Can you join the PBE server?
Okay, check my eligibility. Okay, hold on.
This looks like you're eligible.
Oh, I'm eligible.
Yeah, I'm eligible. How about you, Gigi?
Where does it say you're eligible?
Eligible.
Where does it say you're eligible?
Yeah, I have an account now. I got the PBE. I got an account.
Welcome to the new PBE registration.
Did it say eligible or did you log in your account?
I haven't logged in my account.
Hey, log in.
Okay.
I'm installing it right now.
I'm installing it to see if there's a queue. Justice has a long queue. But we just get in queue and then get in later.
Does check my eligibility?
Yeah.
My honor level is too low. You must be honor level 3 or quality for PBE.
I went up, so I'm good now.
Okay, let's try someone's account. Weston?
But what does this mean?
It means that you're too toxic and you got reported.
No, that's not true.
It is true. Because you recently got chat banned, Gigi.
No. Whoa! I always get honored every game.
I have an account. We have an account for you. Okay. Did you download this PBE thing and install it? Wait, and oh my, never mind.
What?
Do you see the queue, Jesse?
I'm about to load in right now. Hold on. Let me check it out. I mean, I played Classic WoW. It can't be that bad.
Yo.
Let me see. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is bad. So what are we doing?
Okay, it says it will be 30 minutes. So we can play something in the meantime. Kai, DM me. Kai, I'm going to message you right now in game. In not game.
Small 5 hours.
Kai1G, I sent you a message in game. In the Twitch chat. Can you... Okay.
It says to register, your main account must be in good standing, no current bans, or level 3 or above.
Gigi, can you try logging in with that?
Gigi, I'm gonna be honest. L.
Don't you.
Gigi, download the League of Legends thingy.
Shut the fuck up. That's what I'm gonna do.
I'm even uploading the download. You see that?
Mine says it's going to take me 8 hours.
Chat's saying it'll take 30 minutes. It says it's long, but let's just try 30 minutes in the background.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be here in 8 hours.
Wait, 8 hours?
Don't. What just, what was that noise?
Don't you forget about me. What was I gonna do? I don't remember. Shit.
Art. Yeah, so what are what are we gonna play? We're about to play something for...
This is not working, Georgie, by the way.
What? Really?
What did you give me?
For the king? Speedrunners? Let's play speedrunners.
Okay.
You have it?
Yeah.
GG, you wanna play speedrunners?
No.
You don't even have, you don't even know what it is.
Don't care.
Remember when I played Mario? GG. GG, remember when I played Mario?
Which Mario?
Super Mario 64. That was me speedrunning.
What are you talking about?
Ugh. What are we doing? What are we doing, man?
Dude, help! Gigi, give us an idea right now, please. Gigi, idea queen.
Gigi, please. Help.
Gigi, idea queen, go.
Gigi.
How about Phasophobia?
What about Renegade Ops Collection?
What is that?
I don't know. What about APB Reloaded?
I was gonna play that. What about
Dragon Nest?
Huh?
Dragon Nest. DayZ or what about
Stardew.
H1Z1.
Stardew.
Dragon Tales.
What the hell's Labyrinth? Let's play a random new scary game.
Skyrim multiplayer mod.
Let's play a new scary game.
Okay.
Yeah, Stardew is... Georgie is not going to want to stick with it.
It's okay.
Run. Uh-oh. Play Conan Exiles on a private server.
I think we played this before.
Yo, Poke, you want to do Conan Exiles on a private server?
For 70 years.
Remember when we used to watch those YouTube videos?
They're saying Labyrinth is Pog. Is it actually Pog? I swear we played this, no cap. I think we played the beta. I remember the beta, yeah. Astroneer, Monster Hunter, Fall Guys. Did the Fall Guys patch come out?
Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. Are you down?
Did the Fall Guys patch come out?
Dude, Star Wars Jedi Knight Jedi Academy. We could fight with lightsabers.
Oh.
Come on.
What happened to you playing fucking Risk of Rain with us one?
I fucking, like, never played it. I hated it. Let's play Neverwinter Nights Enhanced Edition. Let's play Soul Calibur 6.
Resident Evil.
Let's play... Let's play freaking Tekken 7. Dude, you want to play Naruto Shippuden? Let's play Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm 4.
From Garfield Kart Racing.
I think I fucking have that. Oh no, I don't have that one. I have Sonic and All Stars Racing Transformed Collection. Do you have that one?
No.
I
have Sonic All Stars. Yeah.
Yeah, you gifted that one to Gigi, I think too.
Yeah. True. Gigi, you gonna play Sonic Racing?
No.
Exactly.
So when am I gonna be able to play this TFT shit?
Are you logged in?
No.
Totally reliable.
But when can I play it?
Service. When the but you need to make it a TFT account.
You make how?
Get your honor up.
How? Oh,
wait, I think the dev sent me this game. Did it's someone, totally reliable delivery service.
He said, "GD, check DMs."
It's not working, Georgie. But how am I? How do I get in it though?
Just log in.
It's not letting me log in.
Are you putting the exact? He DM'd me again. Let me see.
No, but I'm talking about for my account.
Your honor has to be up.
Can't but, log in.
Well, how am I gonna do that?
You have to play like 100 games and not be toxic, and people honor you.
Did you download the PBE launcher?
Yes.
And launched the PBE launcher and logged in with that account.
Mm-hmm.
He's saying it works.
Why the fuck are you?
No, but
pot?
Georgie, so am I never gonna be able to play it then?
No, you need to get your honor up and not be toxic.
That's not the point. Jesse just said I have to do 100 games.
Probably.
Joking. It probably is like 100 games of like getting honored to get if you're at zero, yeah.
All right, for the king, I guess. Guys. Yeah, guys.
What about Tower Unite?
Man. Man.
Eight Thieves?
Wait, Ford the King 2 is coming out.
The hell, really?
Only in a year.
I have to wait 40 minutes for this, Georgie.
Wait, you're logged in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm in the queue too. It says 2 hours for me. Somehow you got in faster. So let's just stall until we play again, until we get in.
And we do yours is 2 hours?
Yeah, I don't know why.
Ghost Exorcism Inc. game. They have like dev vlogs like every couple weeks.
Ghost Exorcism?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, we've played this game.
I know. They have updates all the time, apparently.
Yeah, but blog means, hey, we're going to do something soon.
No, but they do it every week.
Why don't we just play Phasmophobia? Let's just do Phasmophobia.
I actually liked this one better because you actually, like, sucked up the ghost.
But they changed Phasmophobia a lot. Why don't we try it one time?
Sure, I'm down.
All right, fine.
Fog. We're just gonna play random games.
Wait, what else are we gonna do, honestly?
For the king.
Can I mini juice or no?
You're what?
Just mini juice. Tiny astronomical, tiny molecular, tiny. Please.
Is Stolen Realms actually good? He sounds unmotivated to play anything. I mean, we're all pretty depressed. Dub.
That's not it. Jess is going to go juice for 30 minutes.
No, you're not.
No, not 30 minutes. I'm going to stay on the thing for 3 minutes. 3 minutes. It's only because I hate scary games.
How about this?
It's actually fucking scary.
Speedrun, load in. Yeah, log in Phasmophobia and then you juice.
No, I am. Well, I'm reinstalling it. That's the thing. I have 5.51. I'll share my thing too. I'm not a
bonus. No, it's going to lag you, man. Just download it. I don't doubt you, bro.
True.
No, I do.
Yeah, right, share that screen. Put your hands up, too.
I don't know why, but my internet just seems so slow lately. Like, it's at 7.2. Like, why?
Yo, what's up, guys? Yo, what's up, guys? Just had the fucking craziest game. Yo, is this guy good?
No, he's cheating. Look at his level.
Whoa.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs. I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for
help. What the fuck is going on here? No one's playing ever. Yo. What's up, man? Dude, I just fed the fucking freakiest ghost. He's like pull up on behind me and just scared the shit out of me. Like he just scared the fuck out of me.
Oh, that scared
the
shit out of me too.
Yeah, that's crazy. What's your name, bro?
Give us a sign.
Alistair.
Nice, bro. Alright, let's try to get this dub here.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, hold on. My wife is joining. This is my wife. My wife just joined.
Oh my god.
This is my wife.
Nice, bro.
Where's she?
I don't know. Hold on. I might have another wife. Please hold on. Yo, can you join Gigi?
What is the thing?
Alright. Just, it's called, it's go server lobby. It's called fucking Jody Jameson on the lobby.
Wait, wait.
3 out of 4, Jody Jameson. Press V, you be my wife.
Hey,
oh, that's my wife. That's my wife right there. Gigi, press V. Press V and talk.
Hello?
Hello?
Yeah, that's my wife. Hi, yo, what's up, baby? Yo, let's get these goddamn games ghosts.
You know, these games make me horny, right?
Dude, why are you getting up on him like that? That's, dude, every game, every goddamn freaking fucking lobby, this is fucking silly, dude.
It was you.
Hey, let's ready up, guys. We're actually starting. I didn't bring anything. Did you bring anything? Are we unprofessional?
Can you guys hear me?
I hear you.
Oh my god, you're fucking loud.
Yeah, I hear you.
I'm mad you said everybody's a wife. That was cute.
Yeah, this is my wife.
How, what about you?
My husband's in the bed, so I know that ain't mine.
Yeah, no, I'm your oh, okay. How long have you been with your husband?
Tell him to kick the other guy so I can join.
Oh, nice.
No, cap. Dude, I feel so bad. Gigi, this guy brought a whole... Look how much loot they brought!
We should all get different things.
Jesse, you lucked out.
I got EMF and camera.
Wait, you guys have to actually play for real.
I'm gonna get the cross.
You fucked up, man.
Okay. The cross in.
Name of the ghost. The name of the ghost is Thomas Walker. Over.
Wait, how do you do your thing again?
B. B.
You need to do this anyway.
I'm not gonna hide.
No, your walkie talkie. How do you press it?
B.
Thomas Walkerson.
I look like
Thomas
a ghost.
Walkerson, are you here?
I'm currently pushing B.
Come on.
What? Is there a spear here? I'm gonna turn off my projector.
Are you here? Where are you? How are you? Goodbye.
It's been damn shit up in here. Up in here.
What is that? Bro, what is going on?
I don't know why this is cracking me up.
They have every single piece of loot and they still can't play the game and they're scared.
Goodbye.
Are you here?
I was in the basement. I think the basement clear. Over.
I don't hear anything. I don't see anything.
Thomas Jefferson, are you here?
Thomas Tinkerson, are you here?
Thomas Letterman, where are you? Anyone know the gosh darn ghost name? Over?
Thomas Walker.
That's
Walker. His name.
Thomas Walker,
over. Thomas Jefferson, are you in here?
No, his name is not Thomas Jefferson, it's Thomas Walker.
Thomas Walker.
Ears? Do you got ears, son?
Why are you always yelling at me?
You don't damn listen. And you know what? These Thomas ghosts Walker. That feed Who off this negative energy.
What do you want?
Why are you always embarrassing me in front of people? Everywhere we go, you embarrass me. Everywhere we go.
Listen for once. Just listen.
Thomas Jefferson, are you here?
We don't have a...
Dude, your wife is being weird.
What was that? We don't have what?
Chat, shut the fuck up. I didn't almost say it. I said negative energy.
Wait,
dumbass
what?
Motherfucking bitches. So fucking cringe.
I didn't even hear that. Fucking
where
fuck
are you? How are you?
Yeah, and it's in the southern accent.
What do you... Oh, it's getting alive!
Oh my god, run! Run!
Really, I'm safe.
Oh, wait, did he die? I got the cross on me.
My game's ready.
Oh my god.
Damn, somebody died quick.
Who killed her? Did you get her killed?
No!
You got my wife killed? Why weren't you protecting her, man? Why were you watching everything?
Who was outside?
The ghost was there fast, bro. Oh, shit, ain't
I? Run!
I'm dead.
Oh my lord, everybody dying. Where'd he die?
He died in the living room. I'm so scared. Hold me, I'm scared.
No need to be scared, love.
Oh, he's so nice.
We got fingerprints.
What does that mean?
It's not a kid, it's just a random person. They're two random people playing with each other.
How long have you been playing this ghost hunter stuff?
I played and then I had a new computer. I played for a while, got a new computer and started over. But about a year and a half now.
Okay. Well, I think we lost too many people today. We should just go home. Too many casualties.
We got all the objectives. It is an Obaki.
Hold on. How do I take out
shit,
the book?
Is that a new ghost?
Okay. EMF, fingerprints.
And ghost orbs.
And ghost orbs.
Okay, if y'all, for the dead people, it is an Obaki, EMF 5, fingerprints, and ghost orbs.
Aww, she's so sweet.
All right, let's hope you're right.
How did she get all of this intel, though, Georgie?
I don't know.
How did she get all of that intel?
Let's see if she's right. Oh my god!
Oh my god, she was right. Oh my god, that's
hey,
crazy.
Jody, I gotta go. I just joined this. Oh shit.
Sure.
Hey, I gotta go. I had a lot of fun with you guys. Thank you so much for the opportunity.
Oh my god, she was actually right. That's crazy. I don't even remember getting any of those evidence.
Bye, Jody. I have to go. My wife left first, so I'm just gonna let you hear this. She won't hear this. She's not. She's gonna live with me.
Huh?
But I love with. I love you.
What?
Bye, Jody.
Excuse me. Bitch.
Yeah, that's why it's a spice of her life, dude. Fuckers.
Yeah, she's gonna talk about that for weeks.
I met the craziest boy.
I met the craziest couple. They said they were married, but when she left, he told me he loved me.
Oh, my queue says an hour. It says 8,000 in queue. I think we'll get in soon. Okay. That was cute. That was cute, honestly.
Mine says 5 hours, so.
It'll go fast. Probably not.
Yeah, she was wholesome.
Yeah, wholesome.
All right, Jesse, you joining?
Yeah.
I made a lobby queue.
I made a lobby and joined my coding.
Yeah.
Okay. I actually put the cone.
All right, I'm joining up right now.
You know what's cool about your hiccups, Gigi?
Huh?
They farm.
Not when we're in public. Whenever we're in public, people look at me like I'm crazy.
They do. They're scared. They're pussies.
Do you hear me in game?
No.
Yeah, hold V.
Hello.
Hello.
Ah,
you're
yes,
loud,
I
bitch.
You. I hear you. You can turn them down, Georgie. I need to turn you down too. You're fucking loud as balls.
Alright, I'll talk from over here. Sorry.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, do you hear me?
I'm gonna mute in Discord.
Hey. Can you hear me? What's going on, everyone?
Are you guys ready to hunt these ghosts?
No.
Also, what the fuck is an Obaki? I don't think we saw that ghost last time we played.
Are you a girl?
It's like a Chewbacca.
Huh?
Are we gonna get a random?
I don't know.
Let me change how I look.
We should join a lobby with one person.
The viewers will know now.
No, but we'll just join a lobby with one person.
Hey, we should. Okay, everyone leave. Everyone leave, go menu, and change your voice, not push to talk.
Welcome back.
That's the real game mode right there. That's the real shit. What the fuck? Did anyone hear that? Let me go piss.
What was that?
Hi.
Hello? Can you guys hear me?
There's a... Yeah. Fine, you're starting in my heart.
Reaching the fever bends and
finally, I can see you crystal clear. Go ahead and
Yo, I'm in TFT.
Look at this.
Really?
Do you see this?
You get my subs in SEM Zeroes, I.E. won't go live E-E-R.
Georgie, look at this fucking skeleton.
I'm in the TFT.
Mine didn't. It went to load in and it said unable to connect and it just kicked me out.
Shut up. Restart it.
Not
meow.
Georgie, look at this.
What?
Skeleton.
It probably happens sometimes. Just restart it. We'll take time. We'll wait until we play. I'm excited for a new TFT thingy. Sounds cool. Okay, let's go to where's new? Beesdale? Is this new?
The skeleton.
Nightmare.
Nightmare.
Yeah, but look at the stuff that we have.
The game is super dark. Yeah, it's dark for me too. Do I fix that for you guys? I'll raise that. Go. Remind me to turn it off. Do you guys want a professional or intermediate?
I'm not good.
I don't care. Give us the give us intermediate.
You gotta buy some stuff.
Yeah,
get her. Give us interminions.
I made some money from that. I want to buy a flashlight. Wait, do we have anything? We have.
No, buy a strong flashlight.
Tell me what we're missing.
I'm adding sanity pills, strong flashlight, and a crucifix.
Okay, I bought two strong flashlights.
Hi, punk.
I bought two strong ones.
Salt. Should I bring anything?
Whatever you can, bro.
Yeah. Report.
Why?
DJ, I got two strong fleshlights. You bring one fleshlight, and I got salt.
I'm gonna bring two sanity pills. Mm. I'm also going to bring one lighter.
Why are you so loud in my ear?
You can lower him.
Like my right ear. My right ear.
You guys were so loud for me.
Okay, ready up, ready up. Why is the game so dark? The game is so dark, man.
You're only in my left ear.
Dude,
on there.
Dude, listen, look at me. Come here. Come on here and just stand there.
Oh, God. Let me try.
Dude, what the fuck are you doing? Jesse, ready up, bro. It's always you, dude. Jesse. They can't even hear me.
Good
luck. Can you hear me, Bozo?
Yo, it's hi, Bozo. Let's prank Jesse.
Okay.
See if we can't hear him.
We'll tell him we can't
just
hear him.
Just pretend we can't hear him, yeah.
Okay.
Then we just loaded in.
Loaded in yet? Cause his PC sucks.
Pretend you're not loaded in yet.
Wait, what?
We've arrived. Check the equipment and get
set up investigating. And remember to check the whiteboard for help. What up?
Yo.
There's been no reports of violence or sightings.
Okay, Jennifer Anderson is the ghost's name.
Yeah, we all here. Dude, you're pretending to not talk now because you heard us. There's no other way. I know you. You're so lame. You're so lame.
You're so cringe. Guys, did anybody buy a lighter? Because we have to get the ghost to blow out a candle.
Did you say something before?
You watched.
I didn't actually.
This motherfucker plays with us. We're in load screen. Listen to the stream. Oh, can't hear anything.
I don't fucking have the stream on, bro.
Guys, we didn't fucking bring anything. We brought nothing, by the way.
GG, we're fucking poor.
How do you drop shit, GG?
Leave these pills here.
GG.
We take the pills later.
GG, we're poor.
What the fuck you want?
Guys,
I know.
Stop trolling, man.
GG, we're poor.
This is such an awesome community. Thanks for everything, guys. I'm glad to be a part of this corner of the internet. Mods, ban this guy.
Thank you, guys. This is an awesome community. Internet on the corner. Wait, what was the name again? Jennifer Anderson?
Wait, dude. This
what
is
was
the
clock ghost name? What was the ghost name?
This is the clock from Stranger Things.
I didn't watch it. Did you watch Stranger Things? I didn't watch it.
No, I literally just saw that TikTok that you watched and they said that.
Yeah, right.
That's.
I fucking love that shit.
You're just trying to be relevant at any cost.
Low-key, yeah, Levin is pog.
Wait, can we turn on the breaker, please? In the garage?
Ghost, where are you, you motherfucker?
Guys, go to the garage with me now.
Is there anyone here?
Wait, this is
there anyone here?
Are you dumb?
Is there anyone here?
Jennifer Amsterdam.
Jennifer Amber. Wait, it's snowing outside. Aww.
That means the ghost
is
cold.
This is Jennifer and her family.
Wait, I have stamina now. Oh my god, I heard something.
That was me.
It was just a snake.
That was me doing that. Psst.
I heard something. Oh, I heard it again. Stop doing that shit.
Wait, yes, do we turn on the generator?
Yeah, let's go turn the generator on.
It was in the back room. Like, what's going on?
Somebody go with me.
I'm scared. I'm alone. Generator's actually not here. Now I'm alone and we die.
Okay, the generator usually is in the garage.
The generator wasn't where I thought it was. Does anyone know the ghost's name?
Yeah, Jennifer Aniston.
Jennifer Aniston is an actress.
I know, but that's what they said.
You're lying.
Jennifer.
Oh, the door closed.
No, it didn't. Georgie did that.
Can someone carry this? Can someone carry this?
What?
And like hold it around?
I'm holding it already.
What are you holding?
Yeah, remember this?
What
remember
are you holding?
This look. Yo, hey, peace.
Somebody come upstairs with me. Come on. Georgie, come upstairs with me. It's getting bright outside.
Phasmophobia
Jennifer.
Pro.
Honey, it's cold outside. No, no, no.
Jody, can you hear me? Jody.
Is there a spirit here? And Jennifer.
Joe Biden.
Joe Biden. Jennifer Anderson?
Jennifer Anderson.
Did anyone open this bathroom? Did anyone open this bathroom or no? Did anyone open this bathroom or no? Yo, press B, guys. Come on.
Yeah, yo, what? You're all by yourself.
Okay, hey, guys. Who's turning off the light?
No, we're not.
We're not. Okay, the lights are working. Now let's go back down.
How do I talk in the radio?
B.
B.
Joe, somebody's closing the door down here. I hear it.
Do we have a... Did we hire another employee to work with us?
Why, no.
Are you here?
Making a lot of sense.
Yeah,
Jennifer.
Just turn on all the lights, guys.
Is there a spirit here?
Jennifer, where are you?
Jennifer? Jennifer!
Oh, Jennifer! Jennifer, stinky!
Jennifer! Wow. Is there a spirit here?
Turn the light, bozo. Uh oh.
The lights went off! The lights went out! Ah!
I believe that there's a ghost next to me.
Okay, I'm not getting any cold temperatures, by the way. I am not getting any cold temperatures, I repeat. Jennifer is not.
Jennifer, are you here?
Jennifer, are you lit? Maybe Jennifer likes to kill solo. I'll check.
Okay.
Jennifer,
let's go downstairs. Let's go downstairs.
I'm harmless.
Let's go downstairs. Oh my god! Oh my freaking balls.
Jennifer.
Okay, I'm assuming that she's down there.
Jennifer Anderson.
Jennifer. Why are you being so hard to find?
Jennifer, why are you being so weird?
Jennifer Aniston, you're being a
Jennifer,
weirdo.
Don't make people Morbius on
Let's
you.
Let's go check Jennifer's real name, because I think that's why.
True.
You're in the house by yourself. I repeat, in the house by yourself.
The name
no.
is Jenner,
What?
Jennifer Anderson.
Wait, guys, what is our...
What this means is that there hasn't been any Snoopy ghosts walking around.
Yeah, you should take some pills.
Okay.
No, we should take pills and bring it to the table. And leave it inside.
Wait, Jesse, your sanity is 86 now. Okay. Georgie, we should take pills, me and you.
Oh my god. Just bring one extra.
Jennifer Anderson. Put your hands up, you son of a ghost. We are strong and we will take you out.
We haven't got any evidence, by the way.
Jennifer Anderson.
Jennifer?
Jennifer Anderson. Jennifer Anderson.
Mr. Sandman, bring us a dream.
Oh.
Jennifer,
yo,
Anderson,
some, yo, turn the power back on.
I know, it's better whenever we have light.
I'm gonna turn the lights on by myself. I'm sure I'll be fine.
What? Are you serious? I think it's in here.
I have a book. I can put it down.
The ghost is attacking Georgie. Where are you?
Big fish.
We're upstairs. We're upstairs. We're upstairs.
Oh my gosh, the ghost is attacking. Lock the doors.
Are you sure? Coming.
Jesse, what the fuck? Are you good?
You watch, watch. Is there a Jennifer Anderson here? Jennifer Anderson.
I'm not getting any EMF, by the way.
I ain't getting shit to be H. I don't think this ghost cares.
Mr. Simmob.
Jennifer Anderson, are you real?
Jennifer, stop fucking around.
Jennifer, you are so weird.
Jennifer Anderson.
Jennifer Anderson.
What's happening to the door? What's happening to the door? You see that? Oh shit! Oh shit! It's there! It's there! Outside, outside, outside!
Where?
Wait, what the hell?
It was outside. That was Jennifer Anderson. Maybe we're in the room.
Did you see that?
Put it in your book. Put it in your book. Put it in your
book. Did you see the door bugging out?
Yes. According to my calculations, I should be able to set the book up about right here, but it's not working.
Jennifer Anderson, are you here?
It's not letting me put down the book.
Okay, evidence. We got EMF level 5, by the way, for evidence.
Was it 5? Was it?
Book for me.
I think it was 5, though.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I heard the sound.
Okay, like, let's go back in the car and get some more evidence. Let's go back in the car and get some more evidence. Come on.
Okay.
Move as a unit, boys.
God, I can't put this book down on the ground.
Put G.
Mm. No.
What is that anyways, Jesse?
Book.
Yeah, but... Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna get more
evidence. You press F, Jesse.
It wasn't working.
Did you even press F? To be honest.
Dude, hold on. No. Also, Gigi's mic.
What?
Okay, I actually did get EMF level 5, though. Now, let's...
I'll take a picture. I don't think
I
saw freezing.
Flashlight?
I don't think it's freezing.
I have a feeling that there actually might be a ghost in there.
I just took pillies.
No, I can't grab this flashlight, by the way.
You have a flashlight.
No, the... Isn't that,
You already have one.
A UV? Isn't that UV flashlight?
No, it's a weak one.
Shit.
Who has UV?
I don't have that. I only have a regular one. Do we need salt? We have a lighter.
Wait, did you get the freezing temperatures?
Is this a motion sensor?
Oh, Georgie. Yeah, Georgie, drink some...
I did. I took pills.
Some pills. Okay, okay.
I ate a pill already. Loki.
We don't have enough. We don't have enough equipment for this, guys.
We got this.
We were actually not prepared.
You are not prepared.
Let's go back to that room. Okay, did you just drop this shit right here?
Jennifer Anderson, what are you doing? Jennifer Anderson, you're an asshole.
What is that, Georgie?
Hey, Jennifer. Oh, shit. Run.
Get me out!
Who the fuck closed the door?
No. Oh, no! Jesse's dead!
I think he tried to close the door on us. I swear to God.
He did. He's motherfucking bitch trying to close the door on me and you.
That's why he laughed. Okay, can you write in this book, Jennifer, after you killed her friend? Because that was fucked up, bro.
Jennifer, that was not cool.
Jennifer, are you here?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm dead.
She's still in this room, Georgie? Georgie, I'm dead!
You are a dick. We didn't check the thingy. I don't know. Could be fingerprints because we didn't have the blue light. That's 5 head. So it's definitely... a myling. Oh, I think it's definitely a goddamn Goryeo.
Oh, nice, Georgie. Did you guess it?
Yeah.
You're a pussy, bro. Why did you fucking
leave? You closed the door. I saw you close the door on us.
Yeah? Because I was trying to fucking save you guys.
Let's is you guys leave? Are you guys in TFT yet?
Yeah, I am, Georgie. I'm in queue again.
How long is your queue?
Georgie, I'm in.
Another hour, it says.
Okay, let's play something on Steam for like 10 minutes then. Is there a new map we haven't seen? Prison? No, we have seen it. I mean, there's nothing else.
This is pretty fun.
Ready up.
We need to get a random.
Let's go to... Let's just do
wait,
Nightmare.
Wait, hold on. We don't have the equipment.
Whatever. I'm going to listen to Nightmare. Go Nightmare.
Oh, my God.
Don't bring... Just bring whatever. Ready up, Vag. Hi, Nab. Oh, God.
Wait, do we get to keep all of our shit? Oh, my God. What the fuck is this, Georgie? Okay, guys, we have no equipment.
Who broke the fucking shit? What was that? Oh god.
Alright guys. Let's do it.
This is a new house. Wait, what was the ghost's name?
Go look at the ghost's name right now.
Let's hide, let's hide. Oh my god, oh my- Where are you? Where are you? Are you in the house?
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, the TV just went off.
Yeah, because I turned on the light, Bozo. Turn on the light. Nice. What's up, Justin?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I think it's in here. What the fuck? Jesse, why are you muted?
What the fuck is that?
I'm not, but I got you.
What the fuck? Did we just find a spine? Yo, what was the boss? What was the ghost name? What's the ghost name, Gigi?
Jennifer Anderson.
Shannon Everlin.
Shannon Everlin.
Shannon Neverland.
No, Shannon Everlin.
Promise Neverland, where are you?
Shannon.
Shannon, why?
Shannon.
Turn the TV off. Wasting energy. Gigi.
Shannon. Yo.
Yo.
Let's just watch some TV.
I like this show.
I like this one too.
Nice.
Shannon. How much have you eaten?
Shannon Everly. Wait, Georgie, do you have the lighter?
No.
Damn, I could lift this.
Shannon Everland, are you hungry?
Oh. Who did that? Oh.
I did.
Shannon. Hungry for blood.
Shannon.
Shannon, are you hungry for blood now? Shannon, you can bite out of my neck and eat my blood.
Coming back.
Shannon, stop being stupid.
Shannon Everly.
Shannon.
Shannon Spannon.
Shannon Spannon. Am I right? Shannon's famine.
So we're just gonna ignore the room.
Wait,
the with
the
spine?
Off, by the way.
Shannon, you are
doing good. Georgia,
sleep. Wait. I found the spine.
Okay, let's go. Let's go look at where the spine was.
Shannon, fuck you. Oh, over here upstairs. That's a scary fucking hill.
What?
Hallway. Hill.
What?
Shannon. Come out with your hands up now.
This is where you found the spine, Georgie?
No.
Okay, where was it?
I found a basketball.
Damn.
Yeah, so basketball.
I just realized that the ghost that is haunting this place isn't the people that are living here.
Shannon.
The ghost is probably 1,000 years old.
Shannon, we're gonna be honest with you. We don't have all day, motherfucker.
Shannon.
Yo, is your TFT done? No.
Shannon, you're old as fuck.
Shannon, you dumb bitch.
Shannon, you're being a bitch.
Shannon. Wait, come over here.
Wait,
guys.
Over here. Wait, I don't think anyone's been here yet.
Shannon.
Shannon, you're being a stupid bitch.
Uh-oh.
Shannon.
Shannon, you're
being
I'm getting,
it's in here.
I'm getting activity. Shannon,
getting activity. Shannon, you're a fucking bitch.
Shannon, fuck you, bitch.
Shannon what's your name? Shannon Everland.
Shannon Stanerson, you're a stupid bitch.
Everland, Sedge. Fuck.
Wait, what? So what does the temperature have to be in order for it to be suspicious? You guys know?
According to my calculations, probably below.
This is a little sussy. Jennifer?
No, her name's not Jennifer. It's Shannon Everland.
Shh. Okay, well, Shannon.
Shannon?
Down here.
Shannon, I'm gonna be honest, you're a bitch.
Shannon, you're a bitch. Shannon, ghost bitch. Dumb ghost bitch. Come out.
Shannon, I'm gonna
open up
these lockers.
Shannon,
you wish you were alive.
Ghost fat bitch. she ain't doing shit to us, bro. We're fine, actually. This ghost is actually fucking pussy, no cap.
Shannon, you're a stupid fuck.
Yeah. Oh,
shit! Run! Run!
Run!
Run
the fuck out!
Shannon, fuck ye, stupid.
Close the door!
Catch.
Why are you doing
Georgie, just die.
Oh, she was funny.
It's coming. Gigi, shh. Shut up.
What? Sorry.
I promise you it's coming.
Yeah, no shit. I have a reader.
Shh.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Georgie!
Gigi, you kept laughing!
Georgie! Oh, I thought I was gonna fucking
laugh! It followed
you
laugh.
I just watched the ghost slowly following you.
Oh my god!
It was the laughing, right? The laughing.
Yeah, it slowly followed you.
Oh my god. Wait, I like how Shannon just like killed us all like at the same time.
Yeah,
I like how
Nightmare
play this game just the way for the ghost to show.
Yeah, Nightmare mode is funny as fuck. Let's do it again.
How do we stop the ghost from killing us?
Just ready up,
ready up. We actually need the right.
There's no way we can win Nightmare. We have to get lucky.
Georgie, come on.
Maybe we should set up cameras and just.
Because we all died.
I'll buy a camera. Video camera.
Flashlight.
I'm bringing a video camera and then I'm going to. Just be a camping Andy.
Dude, I have no money. I am poor.
I have 1,182.
How do you have that much
Jesse,
money?
Jesse, buy stuff.
Buy everything.
Buy everything.
Just everything?
Every fucking thing. Yes. Oh my god.
Okay.
And then
I play
at
level 2,000. It's okay. The randomness is the best part. You understand?
Jesse, add 3 strong flashlights, 2 photo cameras, UV light.
You would know too much.
Flashlights.
We're gonna die. This ghost. Listen, the best thing is that we have to not talk if someone dies.
Nim, hi Nim. Okay, listen, Georgie, listen.
Nim, join.
Yeah, what the hell?
All right, look at how much I'm bringing in. Go.
Nim, okay, join like PBE. That's good. Do you have Nim? Nim, get the PBE for Legion Legends.
Alright, I'm writing up.
Ready up.
Wait, Georgie, did you click the house?
Listen, you can hide behind furniture and stuff.
Yeah, how do we stop it from killing us?
Just hide and don't speak. The laughing literally led him to us. Not League, PFD.
The name is Jack Bowen.
What the fuck is this? A microphone? A Blue Yeti? Who the fuck?
Oh my god, Jesse, we're booted, bruh. Why did you only get one pill?
Jesse brought Blue Yeti.
Jesse, what is this that you bought? Oh my god, Georgie. Look, you didn't even buy a crucifix, for fuck's sake.
Look at the thingy. Look at this microphone.
What?
The Blue Yeti microphone. Goodness. What is the ghost gonna stream? This ghost is sponsored by fucking Destiny.
Why didn't you buy crucifixes? You didn't even buy a lighter, but you bought candles.
Where the fuck is Jesse?
Okay, Georgie.
Gotcha, I'm here.
Jesse, look at the Blue Yeti you bought.
Wait, why did I fucking buy this? This actually looks like an MXL77.
What is this?
Jesse, listen, come here. Why the fuck did you buy 4 fucking candles but no lighter, bro? What are we gonna light that shit with?
Because I'm lit.
That's not what you know.
Wait, what's the ghost name? What's the ghost name?
The ghost name is David Jack Bowen.
It's just Jack Bowen. Jack Bowen.
Okay.
First to find the ghost win, but if you die, you lose. Yo, Jack Bowen. Jack Bowen, you're a dumb bitch.
This is what ghost hunters do. Jack Bowen.
Jack Bowen. We're speedrunning.
What the fuck? You guys are already talking shit.
Jack
Bowen.
Jack Bowen.
Fucking dumb bitch. Jack Bowen, you hear me, you fucking bitch?
Man, I'm gonna.
Oh, shit!
I swear.
Oh,
my God.
No!
Hey,
guys.
Run, Jenny! Run!
I'm outside in the trailer, but you guys are getting chased.
What was that? Gigi, we're hiding. It attacked us. We're hiding in the garage. It attacked me and Jesse.
I know. I literally see in the rear view camera. But I need you guys to get out of the garage and get these head.
Okay.
John
Bear, we gotta go home.
Bitch.
Let's go home, Jesse. Go home. Where?
Come, it's not in your view. Okay, now put this camera on so I can spy on you guys.
Why'd you break the glass?
Get it off your head. Why do you have it
off? It's on your head.
How do you get it off your head?
How do I get it off?
X?
Oh no.
You can't. Q.
Q?
No, you can't.
I can't. Alright, Georgie, go. Okay. Go, guys. I'm watching. It's not like you guys are gonna leave each other's sights
anyways. You glue together.
Where did you see him last? Are you watching my head?
John Bear, you're a dumb bitch.
Oh my god, I hear ghost moving close to you guys.
Jesse, where are we running to?
Down here.
John Bear. Just go ahead and give us something.
DJ, set up a camera.
Okay.
Is it a good angle or no? Is it a good angle?
No, you already have a camera on your head.
What's his light? I think it's here.
No, it's not a good angle, by the way.
I'm checking for temperatures right now. I'm not getting an outrageous reading or anything. Let's check back in the living room for an EMS level.
There is movement in the room that you guys are in. There is movement.
GG, it's probably us moving.
Do you have any evidence or anything to prove? Ghost?
Jack Bowen, you're a dumb bitch.
Fuck you, you stupid bitch.
Jack Bowen.
Jack Bowen, you are nothing but a bitch.
Do you remember the name?
Oh. Oh, I'm getting a two degrees.
Jack Bowen.
It's cold. It was a zero. Are you breathing? Like, in real life? You're scaring me.
Yo, you have TFT?
What happened?
No, it, unable to connect. Again, it kicked me out.
Try again.
If only we had...
The fuck, man.
If only we had lighter.
Jesse? Oh, shit.
I got a 1 reading in here, 1 degrees.
He has to restart his computer. Jack Bowen, where are you, bro?
I mean, Jack
I bet he's up here.
Jack Boner.
Bo. Jack, you're a dick.
Jack, you're nothing but an absolute piece of shit.
So let it all out to Jack.
Jack, you're actually just a fucking coward. You're such a pussy. I hate you.
Hey, you guys know you can turn the lights on, right, bozos?
Jack.
You can turn the lights on, you fucking dick.
Jack.
No, you. I'm talking to you guys, not Jack.
Jack Bowen, you're a fucking... Stupid ass. Fuck you. Wait,
Jack,
did we check the basement?
Don't even. Yeah,
uh-oh.
Don't even get it.
There's no one over here.
What?
What?
Jack's over here!
Fuck
Jack's
you!
Jack's in that room! Jack! Can you give us a sign?
Jack, you're not a coward.
Can you give us a sign?
There's that one guy in chat named Jack Bowen.
EMF level 3, by the way.
Oh!
Oh. I think we're fine. I don't actually think he attacked.
Jack Bowen, you don't have the balls, bitch.
Jack, say something to me.
Jack,
Jack,
attack! Jack, attack!
Jack, use your words, you stupid bitch.
Jack attack, Jack attack, Jack attack, Jack attack, Jack attack.
You guys ever watch Art Attack?
Artifact? Yeah.
Hey, who did that?
Art Attack by Pope Walls, yeah.
Jack, if you're real, say 1, 2, 3.
Jack attack, Jack attack, Jack attack, Jack attack, Jack attack, Jack attack.
Oh, it's there!
Jack attack. What?
In the room, in the room!
Where? What room?
Jack, are you real?
It's coming!
EMF level 4?
It's coming!
Wait, so how do we like hide?
It's coming, it's coming, run! Big Grush!
Georgie!
Oh, fuck off!
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs.
Georgie, did you die too?
Yeah, I'm done. Dude, I hit like crazy.
Yeah, I don't know how to survive that.
I think it's glitch broken.
It's like actually insane. Like, I don't know how to survive that.
Yeah.
There goes.
New game. That was fun.
There
join one. Go multiplayer and see if you can join a lobby. Ready? Easy one. I'm joining an easy one. I'm joining a Dickhead Steve. Yo, you got a mic? Too late now. Snipers
wait,
are coming.
Is he still playing?
I was talking to myself.
Aw, oh, baby.
You guys don't have TFT, huh? It's GG.
No, it's bugging. Literally, I don't know why. It keeps saying, like, network error. But I'm not surprised because I've never been able to connect to the PPE ever. So,
yeah, GG's in.
Not even surprised. I know, but there's just always a fucking issue with my thing. I don't know why.
You guys want to play?
I'm going to try to do the queue again, I guess.
Alright, I think I'm going to sleep.
Wait, no. TFT?
Georgie, can we play another time? I'm just going to keep it open anyways, right?
Okay, can you give me watermelon?
I will. Okay. Good night, guys. Right. Good night, Jesse. Good night, chat.
Dub. Bye, Judy. What's up, Jesse?
She's gone. Hey.
Exactly, bro. Bro, finally. Dude. What do you all do, bro?
Like, freaking guys' night now.
You want to do a queue league?
Sure. I'm going to stop trying to log into this TFT because I know it's never going to work.
Is it still down?
Oh, true.
Does league still down? Nope.
You know what we could do? You can go on Face It. We can do some Face It CSGO. Or we can just do matchmaking CSGO.
It's duo league.
Okay.
Yo.
And I gotta stay fly. I'll do CS. Can you play CS?
Based or matchmaking? Yeah, I'm down.
CS or League?
I prefer CS, 100%. Yeah. It'll wake me up. League will pass me out.
How? League is fun.
Nah, League is like a chill game.
Maybe because you fall asleep playing it.
I do, actually.
That's why we lose. I'm kidding, bro. So no league, no head?
The game. No head tonight, mister.
What?
Unless you be good.
I got a cool emote. Are you kidding?
Dude, you're gonna totally use that one.
Yeah. Oh, watermelon. Oh, poggers.
Oh, shit.
That's why I was like, what is going on here?
Dude, they almost left the cam on. Dude! Yes. Dude, you know League's gonna queue faster. I mean, it's up to you. I'll do either, whatever you wanna do. How come I asked that and then you look to your chat? Because I love you. I want to watch you eat watermelon.
I was muted the whole time.
I guess it's true. Wait, you're muted.
Whenever I'm muted, I always say something that would be like a true farmer. And they always say true. I'm like, wait.
Funny as fuck.
Takes me so long.
I feel like half the shit you say is true farmer anyway, so it's just like...
True. This is a funky beat.
Funky? Oh my god, I thought...
A bleep bloop.
Extremely kawaii today. Also CS Pockers.
You hear that one?
No. Hey, I have to share your screen. Or I can, hold on. Do it now. Oh, that's a goofy Hey.
Okay.
The joke's on you.
That was nice.
What, bam. Did you hear my like epic orchestra one?
Not yet. Oh yeah, actually. I saw the ones you sent me. We're using a band, Bandcamp.
Nah, I was just fucking out with chords and it sounded good with the violins.
Okay. Good, you gotta torrent some, $1 million shit, bro.
I know, I'm gonna get Omnisphere, I'm gonna get RC20, I'm gonna get Drip, I'm gonna get, this one from... Plant one that I want to get. That's cool.
Plant one. Torrent
everything. Yeah, there's like this cool Flume uses it to make like a like synth, and it's like organically made synth, so it's like randomized. I want to try it.
You go out to your plants and touch your plants and.
No, you move this plant around. Yeah, synth plant. Like move this plant around and it makes different noises.
Uh oh, they have Moxie.
Uh oh.
They nerfed Nami, bro.
You got any new NFTs? I don't actually do NFTs. I hate to fucking break it to you.
Cap. Once a Bandle Gunner, always a Bandle Gunner. That's cap. Wait, did you stop?
Yeah, I fucking ran out of money. Let me go, Nami.
Yeah, why even here then?
I'm not even trolling you. Like, this is no cap. I got rug pulled twice. I'm never doing that shit again. Like,
so funny to me. I don't know. How do you fall for it twice?
Because it was Salona, and I was trying new shit, and I was fucking just. I'm dumb, man. I don't know.
I can't talk shit. Because if I didn't have money, I'd probably do dumb shit.
Yeah, literally, it's like desperate. It's like, dude, like, okay, I'm gonna be able to cover all my bills, but like, I got this extra money. let me see if I could 2x this extra money. And all of a sudden, it's just like, nope. Dude, I've gotten it twisted so many times, like, you have no clue.
Well, you watch gambling, huh?
Yeah. Very addicted personality.
Buy Jesse a house? I can't even buy myself a house. Too expensive.
I don't need a house, I just need a pizza. What is rug pulled? It's when the owner of
when
the...
When you're tripped because someone pulled the rug.
Yeah, you trip. No, they just take all the money. They invested it. It makes the price of the shit you got nothing. So you don't make any money from it. You can't sell it.
So your Star Wars, your Spider-Man NFT comic got
rug pulled? No, those aren't getting rug pulled. It's just you can't even sell them. And like they said like you were going to be able to sell them for the longest time. And then they don't have a fucking cash out option. I just suck, man. It sucks. I don't fucking know what to do with money when I have it.
Because he gets TikTok and like watches those like get money crypto NFTs.
I actually don't go on TikTok ever. I only use YouTube Shorts. I don't know. I just go on YouTube for like videos that I watch and then. 30 seconds until minions spawn. The only gambling things that I see from YouTube at all is I get like if Train hits a new big one, it will like come up recommended or something.
That is how I rock. Oh, come on, bro. This cannot be real. Oh, their comp is... I want to dodge. Look at their comp.
Should alt F4 and just play CS.
Alright, we have an RE, though.
Yeah, I like YouTube Shorts.
I forgot items.
I don't even watch Twitch streams. Like, literally, I don't watch fucking Twitch. I'm literally a fake Twitcher.
I don't know how I forgot items. She emo, she got on her...
The only people I watch on Twitch is like you, Summit, Lyric sometimes.
Weird. You watch me.
And my girlfriend.
Your girlfriend Gigi?
No, my girlfriend and Gigi.
Excuse me? Yo, yes. Bro, I'm done. Fuck this lane! Lane's done!
Nope.
Why don't you go?
He won the poke trade, honestly, because Nami is just fucking busted.
You know what the big change to League of Legends?
What?
The damage the thing? Durability change.
No,
everyone's
that?
Tankier, pretty much.
Really?
Yep, he's jumping in. They're two and I'm not. Nice. Huh? Exhausted me, bro. They exhausted me. No. No. I don't know why I healed myself. I thought I could heal you. Oh shit. Just run. Worth. Big Worth.
Like a double bubbled their ass too.
That was a huge bubble.
That was huge. Yeah.
Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna. I know I could heal teammates, but I just didn't aim it. I just okay, good.
You healed by yourself. I saw that.
Yeah, I didn't think anything goes.
But they didn't have ignite, so it's actually fine. Cause
they didn't have exhaust too, or they didn't have exhaust.
Yeah, but I'm saying like it was fine to heal there. It's not like he had ignited or. I survived that bitch.
You know she's coming back here.
Yeah.
Dragon's up too, so they really want to kill us. Dude,
really?
Oops.
I'm gonna bubble him when he goes on me, look. Just gonna be nuts. Honestly, dude, we literally just win every trade ever. Even if we fuck up violently. Oh, shit.
I just put a little bit of Wi-Fi. My CS is bad though. The bomb on tower is so OP because it makes him run away and she can't see us.
Yeah, it's true.
Am I just... Yeah, yeah, yeah.
We do not care.
Okay.
Come out. Chill out, Moxie.
Oh, fuck.
This is their first gift sub in the
channel. They're gonna get it now. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, he knew what he was doing. Oh, that was a good TP. Drinky! Yo, how about you guys just let me see us, guys? Stop trying to just win the game. Really annoying.
Fuck your mother.
Fuck your mother.
Yo.
Oh, who got Dragon? We got it? Yes.
Yeah, we got it.
I'm done. I'm done. I thought you had my butt.
I don't even have ult yet, bro.
Listen, I have an E really late.
No.
Lol. Nice.
I'm out of there. This guy know I have fucking CryptoFunks.
You probably do, I'll be honest. And honestly, knowing you, Jesse, I think you honestly have Hangry Hippos. And you just did this whole thing to advertise your Hangry Hippo.
No, I really don't.
That's Among Us.
I don't even say that because people are going to actually really think that, though.
Wait, was that legal?
I think it is. It's like what I'm talking about. Actually, no, I'm not. I just outplayed him. No, I don't think that's illegal, but I'm pretty sure that's what all the, I'm sure a lot of people back do that.
Lead developer of Hangry Hippos is Jesse.
That would be a really good business model. I make the dumbest NFT with, like, crazy, like, movie intros.
This music is terrible, holy the fuck up. Right, this is a hard style, fucking bad hard style though.
You listen to fucking Tim McGraw, you
not even the good hard style.
But you listen to Tim McGraw and Kenny Chesney, you motherfucking idiot.
Tim McGraw fucking Nightcore remix, looking at shut the fuck up. I'd actually listen to that. Yo Linky.
But you listen to fucking 100 Gex Nickelback remix, fucking pussy.
Oh.
We all right, you're all in.
I think Boots is troll, but because I'm dying a lot. Don't die like I did. I'm here.
I mean, that's double for you. They fucked up. Go.
I got the CS2.
God, this Nautilus got baited so hard and fucking fell into a wall.
I'm about to die. The streamer is very fat.
Wrote that.
Me.
A guy wrote the streamer is very noob.
I'm not noob, I'm fat. Just get canceled. See, she's really, I'm just gonna say it, fat people aren't good at games.
He's canceled the one viewer.
Where did Kaisa go? Oh, okay.
Dude, I kinda just debated them freaking hard, dude.
You did. They got dragons, so they could be coming.
They are getting baited so hard by me. Oh.
The year is 2015.
Well, nice.
League bot lanes are dominated by Young Goops and Poke, bot in 50 viewers a day. Times were good.
Oh, I'm hit minions. Oh my god, I'm gonna suck that up. Bro, we're absolutely dominating.
Dude, this is
absolutely
like
domination.
This is some dommy mommy stuff, dude.
Yeah, I'm not going to IU right now. I'm going to go for. They're really tanky, right? Dude, I'm gonna fucking suck these guys' cock, dude. Fuck yeah.
Yeah, I'll bubble this fucking rock cock right here. Nice.
I don't mean that in a sexual way, guys.
I do.
Mad.
Mad is bad.
Jump out the house. Jump out the house. Jump out the house.
Moxie.
Yo.
Moxie. Hey.
Rob.
Just.
Damn. 10-4. Just woke up 2 hours ago. God, lad. Got one of those ices inside the plastic tube.
Buffy, Buffy. Dude, I burst it inside. Oh my. Dude, Yasuo is a cringe character. Moxie, this guy's copying you, dude. With the Ornn.
Dude, my fucking ult went right into his wind wall and I tried hitting it from me.
You guys ever had the ices, that are ice cream inside a tube? So they're basically like frozen water with sugar.
Huh?
The ices. You know what ices are?
Yeah.
You ever had those?
Yeah, ices. What are you talking about? Oh yeah, yeah. Blue.
Tube. It's a tube with like ice inside.
I don't know about the tubes though. Oh my god, why did you
ult?
Cause Moxie's here and every time Moxie joins, I do bad. Cause his challenger fucking presence.
Dude, watch this.
Fuck you, Moxie. Fuck you.
I'll leave, man.
Yeah, please. I'm kidding. Okay. No, don't leave. Wait, huge wave.
So good.
The flash is weird, but other than that,
I did a flash Q, stop the animation. Animation canceled. Not.
What is that?
I don't know. That's my new thing. I don't know, I was in the middle of. Mad.
We already have dragon. What are we fighting for?
Who is he fighting for?
Ouch! Ouch! My leg!
Okay, we're gonna lose. They're too tanky.
It seems like we didn't win this game. We got a team O-top and it's kinda lame.
Where's Ari, bro? Oh, Lord.
It's fine, watch. Whoa. Okay, what happened? Oh, wait, no! Yeah. Also, Ari, who are you and why are you there?
Don't worry, Otimo.
I actually literally saved the in-hit though. Because the Ornn was 1 HP after my scrim with him. Just keep going. Oh yeah. I have ignite for next fight. Hey.
We were absolutely dominating Mont, dude. Wait. I feel like they're gonna do Baron, right?
Song such a banger.
Oh no. Oh no.
Where's our team at?
That's
why?
Not a W man. Not a W man.
A mus?
Oh no. Fuck it. Guys?
Get in my wave!
Our base. Who the fuck is Joey?
Is that how he remembers my name? I've never been called Joey.
Oh, I should get it better.
Joey Salad.
Killed the whole team.
Why are we doing dragons? Should we just end the game?
No, I mean...
We're waiting for dragon. This is such a throw. For level 2 dragon?
Dude, that was, like, seriously? No cap? Like, we need a VOD review that fight and watch me and you. Because I feel like we just played some weird LCS shit right there. I'm not even gonna lie.
I just right clicked them, bro.
No, but you got, you had the thing on you every time that you were about to play.
I think we should be here.
We should, yeah. Getting arted sensor. No, boys.
We threw. Guys, use flash.
We literally said, let's not fight
guys,
here.
Guys, Jesse. I died, Jesse.
Fuck. No, at least I don't have Baron.
And I flashed. I think Bloodthirster's the play.
Would be better.
You think GA is good?
I think like a second life, you're just gonna get Yasuo'd and die.
Wait, Jesse's like,
I just triple killed their team on my own.
Bro, what happened?
I just killed them all. They all died. I fucking outplayed them. No way, bro. What?
What happened?
I literally 1v3 triple killed as Nami. I triple bubbled with my, and I hit them with my ult and I fucking went hard. Bro. That was the nuttiest shit I've ever done on a support ever. What?
Damn.
He crazy.
I just.
Just hit the guy from the cold. The slow.
Check it out.
I just not be here.
Oh, I have my
ult. Wukong's not here.
I can peel you, bro. You just need to stay next to me and not jump away from me. Oh.
Thought I caught him, though.
That guy like a zit.
Damn.
Hit me. Oh my god, I thought that tower was down, I could eat it. Okay.
Top of the morning, what I call my dick when I finish snoring. Why you guys so quiet?
Okay, really? Did Monica just kill a whole wave like that? Oh my god, I'm dying. We're just ending to play more League of Legends?
Uh-oh.
Can I sell my GA and get a Bloodthirster?
I said, don't you have enough. An unstucked I'm a cutie pie dick to attend? And he's calling me Joey.
Joey. That's crazy. That's crazy. You were just talking shit about him earlier.
I know. I love him though. Damn, dude. I'm just so famous. Everyone just fucking hates me in these games. Wow.
Imagine no GA.
True.
Six.
Just do Baron.
When?
Oh yeah, 30 seconds. Not mana, bro.
We win. No cap. One guy bubbled. You're good.
Oh my god. That was too much though.
Oh.
Why did I just buy the dude, Tristana too strong. Nami too strong. We literally carried Cook. Oh, I love those freezies. Moxie?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll tell you the best flavors right now. Ready?
Pink blue.
Pink. Yeah, pink is way better than red. Red is just too much. Green's alright.
I did more damage orange than our Wukong and our Ahri.
Oh. Dude, I love grape flavored things, but I don't like grapes, dude.
Really?
Grape flavored things are so good.
You wanna do CS?
Ooh.
Down.
I said, yo, I'm mad as fuck. I'm Dyrus. Oh, shit.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna go get a little juice. Bring a headset, though.
Wait, we're not playing CS?
No, I am down. Just let me get a quick juice.
Wow.
Also, I have to turn it. I have to
how
just
long
turn
is your juice, bro?
To, like a 5 minute max. It's just to turn
no,
AC on, too.
It's 4 minutes.
Hey, listen.
What?
I don't know. I'm going downstairs. I love you.
The hell's that noise? I'm like stomach pain.
Time for talks?
What kind of talks?
I'm downstairs. What's up?
I haven't muted.
It's like I'm not even going.
You want to play VR chat?
I'm down, but we had a couple weird stuff last time.
Moxie?
Yeah? You want on VR chat?
Bro, tell me what's going on with you, Mox, in VR chat.
What do you mean?
I heard some things are going on with you in VR chat.
Dude, they're just rumors, man.
Really?
I swear. I don't even touch that game.
I'm hearing some crazy shit about you.
Moxie walked in one time with me and my girl getting down in VR chat one time. And he just joined like it didn't even matter.
I think Moxie does some crazy shit in VR.
Dude, that is cap, man. That's cap.
I don't know, man.
That's cap.
I don't know, Moxie. It was like one time you showed me a little too much. Like you knew too much about VR when you were showing me around.
Dude, I only got like 1,000 hours.
I have 1,000 hours and I fucked and cummed in VR chat. So I know what you're doing, bro.
Really?
Is Diablo Immortal out?
Dude, we're not fucking playing that.
Says who?
Me.
Yo, let's play Diablo Immortal on our phones.
Okay. Moxie, do you understand who? I'm Joey.
Explode.
You're Joey.
I'm Joey from Mama Cute Guy.
Is that a real person?
That's what the guy in the last game called me.
What is this? I'm about to play this for a sponsor. Dub.
Dub.
Have you heard this?
Nothing better than a joint.
Dude, let's play StarCraft.
You wanna?
StarCraft Customs?
2v2s? Like 3v3s?
Yeah.
I guarantee the only people playing at this time are snipers. I'll try.
Nah.
I feel like everyone who plays StarCraft, like, in this...
There's actually like, still a lot of players. Most of the StarCraft people are, people that just play the custom games, seriously. They're just a bunch of custom games. Pretty sure that's the only reason that game still has players.
But Gary's mod.
Really, really good players. Oh, I'd be down for Gary's mod. We should make a Dark RP server. I keep telling you, like, we should just do it. Like, and, like, have good people in it. Like, make it like, legit. Why wouldn't it be good?
The new meta, dude.
I don't believe that.
Yeah, no, but, like, you could be the owner of the server and tell people no.
And then it'd be weird.
So? It already is weird. I'll say no.
Bro, I'm telling you, if they're not on stream, they're moving like they're not rendered. They're just staying there. You know what I mean?
No, but I'm talking about get streamers. Like, they're doing their own thing.
Oh, streamer server.
Yes. I'm saying streamer servers. You don't gotta worry about...
Like, GTA RP is just newer and better, I guess.
No, Dark RP... A streamer Dark RP would be absolutely... It would be better than a Rust meta, I promise you.
You just play Rust?
No, the new update's not out yet. Wait, for the first Thursday of the month, they're changing all the sprays of all the guns to, like...
They already changed that.
Oh, I was told it's the first Thursday.
Isn't it already?
Heroes of Hammer Watch.
You like that game? I love that game.
The game was fun when we played.
It's a fun game.
I haven't played it though since we last played. That was like 3 years ago. Dude, aware 3 years ago. Holy.
Is it crazy? 3 years ago was 2010.
Dude, this laugh.
What?
I linked.
You didn't laugh at your shit. He was watching TikToks, Jesse.
I know.
What's one of the biggest deal breakers?
Thanks,
cheating.
Pope.
Is it ever acceptable?
I don't think so.
Payback.
Like a revenge cheat.
Payback. Revenge.
You take no prisoners, huh?
No.
What's one of the biggest?
What the hell?
So if you run around,
let me show.
The comments are so funny, dude. They're like, oh man, this is so funny.
Red light, and there's a cop sitting on the other side of the intersection. You best believe he saw you. What does this light do, anyways? Well, it's called a confirmation light, and it's.
What's happening?
I'm gonna get a chicken cutlet chopped cheese. There's only one way I want it though. The hockey way.
One day!
No way you skip the hockey way.
I am going to snap. And then you will never hear from me again.
Good morning.
Dead. Ooh. What is going on?
The way you move, the way you feel. One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me.
If your job has these popsicles, just know they're about to work the shit out of you.
Yes.
If your job.
What?
I don't get it.
POV, I want to tell you you've got really nice zonkers, but I'm too shy.
Uh-huh.
I may not mean that y'all, but I understand nothing was enough for me.
So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want the shit forever, man, ever, man, ever.
Never mind, I'm stopping down in the mail.
I'm telling any girl she's the one for me.
And I ain't been planning to fall.
I want the shit
forever, man, ever, man, ever, man.
This guy hates me.
I am pretty sure this is the cheapest thing I've ever posted on TikTok, but it's too good not to share. Solo Taco Truck on East Charleston offers these bone.
So, why do we have boxes full of heat sinks and fans? We're a water cooling company.
About to try my smoothie. Very good.
Can someone tell me what the fuck is going on? Ye set up a Tweezy bodega. Man's had a full-out grand opening in New York to sell Twizzlers and juice. Mind you, these bitches are going for $5,000 to $6,000 a piece. I mean, merch would be merch, but are these married?
Extra honey mustard? Please send ketchup. My wife is pregnant.
Why?
How it used to be.
Are you ever just naked ever sometimes? Well, today I was naked at one point, and sometimes I just kind of start doing random squats.
Dumb.
And my braid was back here, and I went down to just do a squat, and my braid got stuck in my butt crack, and I went up. And it yanked my neck. Oh, actually kind of sore. Are you ever just naked?
Dude, that shit happens to me all the time. So she washed her hair. She's got poop in her hair now.
Poopy hair.
Her sweet toast the customer.
Don't forget the Bev.
Car. What do you do for a living?
Never, never, never.
What are you doing, dude? The show starts in like 10 minutes.
Oh my god, is that... I can do what I want to. I can do what I want to.
What, is it E-Rob?
Somebody left 1670.
I'm sorry. Who's this?
That's me when I give her power.
Cemetery, dude.
To the deer that totaled my truck. Fuck you, I fixed it, and you're dead. To the.
Ooh, mud snake.
Ooh, mud spooky snake. Snake.
Mud snake. No way. Yes. How about that?
He sounds like a Pokemon, dude.
No bat.
Rantia, Abakura.
Dude, I have this like, dude. It's so funny.
That's what I'm
mud snake.
About.
Mud snake.
I ain't been up on the block in a minute. I've been missing out the walk with the minute.
When you watch a spin botter in CSGO.
Cool.
I've had this same drink every day for the last like 3 years, man. For the people that don't eat oatmeal, what is wrong with you?
Best editing and video YouTubers to watch to get better.
How much money would a guy need to take on a date?
I don't know.
How much? $10?
Like 20.
20? To take on a date only?
Yeah.
Damn.
Like, I like safe, I like noodles, so that's
no cap.
Noodles. Alright, guys. Alana, is that your name?
Alana.
Alana, if you got one hair, just get her noodles, bro. Simple. How much money?
Nice.
Oh, let's.
As a man's in a tortoise, bro. Like, it was on the floor, bro.
There went.
Yeah, bro. Come outside if I want to play, bro.
Hold on, let's see what it is.
Oh, let's go. That's class.
What?
Oh, let's go. That's class.
What?
As a man's in a tortoise, bro. Like, it was on the floor, bro. Yeah, bro, come outside if I want to play, bro, come outside.
How scene kids, or whatever they want to call themselves, God, they laugh like, bah-ha-ha, instead of...
If they don't let us in, they might throw shots at the bouncer, activist medicine.
Damn, you fine as hell. Hey, yo.
Matt Bruce today at work.
Oh my god.
If you play Valorant, here's a warm-up routine.
Okay.
Is it a common mistake that freshmen in art school...
Play some new shit, bro.
Dude, he's throwing up them high kicks though.
It's me when I get a kill in Val.
What the fuck?
Watch your backs out there, brawlers. Word on the street is that there might be some imposters among us. Watch your backs.
What do you think
out
about
there,
that,
Amoxie?
Among yes, Amoxie? 100%
plant-based.
Amoxie?
Jerk, steak and potato burrito. Oh, man, I've been among dying Oxy. To try juice.
Bro, you know when Among Us comes back, bro, we're hopping on that shit real hard.
Absolutely not.
If it came back like a big thing.